Okay, having increased the canvas size, what you now need to be aware of is the image size now takes on the new canvas size. This is important since it's often confusing to have the two names, image size and canvas size. If we change the image size now, we will reduce the whole thing, including the border in this case.